Hey guys, if you are new to the channel, please subscribe my channel. And in this tutorial, I am going to discuss about the lambda function in Kotlin. So what is a lambda function? Lambda function always take variable as a parameter. So let's start and we'll see the example of the lambda function. So first I am going to create main function. Then I'll show you one simple normal function. How the normal function convert into the lambda function. So I'm adding two number. I have created this function and I'm passing here parameter number one int comma number sum is equal to number 1 plus number 2, and then I am printing this print sum. Dollar symbol sum. Okay, and I'm calling that function to the main method 10 plus 20. Now let me run this function. This is a normal function. This is not a lambda function. Output came 30. Now we are going to learn about lambda function. So for lambda function, same function I'm going to convert as a lambda function. So what I'm going to do it here, I'm taking one more variable. That is a lambda. My m lambda fun. Okay, you can use any name. Okay, and here I need to typecast. Okay, without typecast it will not work. So let me and flat arrow I'm unit. Okay, now here I have not typecast anything. Then see, this function I'll take here I was printing. I'm just removing this print and I'm using m lambda function. And in the function, if I'm going to pass the sum, is showing me error. Why this error is coming? Because I have not typecast, and this is the integer, and this I have not passed anything. So I'm going to pass it here integer. So it's working fine now. There is no error. Suppose if I'll pass it here string, so it will show error because this numbers belongs to the integer, and I am passing here integer. It's required string but passing the integer. See, required string and found integer. So I'll remove this, I'll pass integer, and this is the lambda. Okay, lambda function. And here also started showing error. So what I'll do it here one more parameter, it passed m my lambda. Okay, so this variable I need to create it here first. So val my lambda is equal to lambda. Okay, and here same typecast int flat arrow unit, then it's come in curly braces. So in the curly braces I am taking that s a semicolon int, and then flat arrow, and here I am printing the value of A. So here this you can use anything, name, so you need to pass it here name. Okay, so this sum I'm passing here, so this sum staking to here this one, so it will print it here. Now let me run this lambda function, value should be 30. It's printing 30. You can add it here, the sum is, the sum is 30. So like that we use the lambda function.